So I am I'm at a new place I've not been to before. It's called Grever's Nature Center, and I'm here with Blue, and we're walking the trail system they've got here. I've never heard about this place before. I just came across it on the internet, and already I'm impressed. It's pretty quiet, nice, beautiful walking trails, and just going around this wonderful lake that I've got here in the backdrop. So stick with us today and see if we can find anything cool.
Oh,
Okay, so Blue and I are finally back on the trail that takes us to where we parked. And I have to say that this place is beautiful. It's very big. The trail system is huge. And I had no idea there was so much land back here, part of this trail, but it goes way back. We got turned around at one point. We ran into some folks and they pointed us in the right way to the car because we would have been going the wrong way for another hour. So, beautiful place. Keep an eye on where you're turning and what you're going. Not a lot of markers out here once you're out back in the trail, so that's the only thing I can see that needs to be improved. Maybe an occasional map as to where you are, but otherwise this is a beautiful spot to go hiking. And it's right on the edge of Marshall and Battle Creek. I think it has a Battle Creek address, but it's Marshall Township. So definitely check it out if you're in the area. And I have just gotten back from our hike at Grever's Nature Center, and I have to say that this was a pleasant surprise. What do you think, Blue? Did you like it? I think he liked it. Beautiful old growth trees mixed with, you know, newer trees, and there's some scatterings of pines and oaks and hardwoods, some lakes, pretty good trail system. As I mentioned before, not a lot of markers, so it's really easy to get turned around in there, and I wasn't really paying much attention. I approached it assuming it was one big loop, but that does not seem to be the case. It's a network of trails back there, and it probably all loops back to this at some point, but you could wander around in there taking right and left-hand turns for hours if you're not paying attention. So I'm gonna have to study the map a little bit more next time. Maybe there's a map posted online. If there is, I'll include it in this video. And otherwise, this is a great trail system. If I were to list it as far as a top trail system accessible to Battle Creek, it's got to be in the top two. You know, it's probably right up there with the Ott Biological Preserve. Probably better. Has similar topography to what you find out at Fort Custer, but on a smaller scale. Great walking trail, good way to get isolated, get away from the world a little bit. And I think Blue liked it. You liked it, buddy?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.